Water. That's the element next to me, and that was the element of the Grand Prix of Canada in Montreal. Welcome, dear all, for my video blog here at nachspielzeit.rocks. It was a clear victory by Lewis Hamilton yesterday, no doubt about it. No Bottas, no Vettel, no Raikkonen had any chance to win that race. At least Vettel was fourth in the end, 35 seconds approximately down on Lewis. So he did what he can after a bad start, but not a bad start for Lewis or for Vettel, but a bad start by Verstappen. He came up like a rocket and he nearly kicked out the top drivers. Fortunately, it did not happen, but it ruined really the start of the race of Sebastian Vettel. Later on, it was a clear victory for Lewis Hamilton, and it was once again a very good accomplishment of the more or less tiny team of Force India and the two drivers, Sergio Perez from Mexico and Esteban Ocon, the Frenchman driving his very first Formula One season so far. Both were very strong, the team was very strong. Fifth and sixth spot at the end, I was really impressed once again. Nico Hülkenberg in the 8th position from the German point of view was quite well to notice. But what was more interesting to see was Lance Stroll, the Canadian driving for Williams. He had a bad qualifying, but fortunately he was at the end among the top 10 on the finish line. Regarding Canada, it's quite interesting to see that not only Montreal was a Formula One circuit so far in history. In the 60s it was Mont Tremblant, in the 70s more or less it was Mosport, and then the Formula One truss went to Montreal in 1978, and the premier event was won by Gilles Villeneuve, father of Jacques Villeneuve, Formula One world champion 1997. I came to know Gilles Villeneuve before his death at the early 80s when I worked for Williams in Formula One Grand Prix racing. And unfortunately, I was also on site when Gilles Villeneuve was killed in an accident in the final practice session in 1982 in Zolder in Belgium. And at the time, Jacques was a very, very small boy, and he, together with his parents, they were living in a motorhome in the paddock. That was quite interesting to see that family living just among all the mechanics, journalists, etc. Jacques later on won the 500-mile race of Indianapolis. He was Formula One world champion and teammate of Heinz-Harald Frentzen, who I worked for in 1998 approximately. And he was quite an interesting guy, Jacques Villeneuve, but he was not a very good guy to everybody around him, so not everybody liked him a lot. I liked him, and I was fine to watch him, that he was really sticking to his opinion in nearly any question. So this Jacques Villeneuve said prior to the Grand Prix yesterday in Montreal that he will think that Sebastian Vettel will be the new Formula One world champion this season. I'm quite sure that it will remain a very, very close competition between Vettel and Lewis Hamilton up until the very last Grand Prix this season. We will see. In 2 weeks we're going to Azerbaijan, to Baku. That's a street course which saw its premier event last season only, and I think that might be again a very contending race between Lewis Hamilton and Sebastian Vettel, and Sebastian Vettel will be the winner. That's what I think. We will talk about it in 2 weeks from now here at nachspielzeit.rocks. Take care and have a nice summertime so far.